this way. Can't get enough, so stay with me.
Hey, Brandon. Thanks for being the best kind-hearted person, good friend that you've always been for me. I wish you the best in all your endeavors and for the future, whatever that brings you. Peace out, dude. You're the only
one. Growing up, Kalei was always my advocate. She always had my back. Even when I was chasing Napu around with a knife in my mouth, she always said that I was in the right, and she always supported me. And today, she got married, and you know, she's embarking on a new chapter, and we're gonna miss her, and I miss that sister and that time, but I'm so excited for her and Brandon and for the next step in their relationship and in their life.
Hey, what's up, Brandon? I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've done for me in life. You know, I've always considered you like the brother that I never had. I've always looked up to you and everything you do in life, your career, your education, your pursuit for a higher knowledge, and your dedicated faith in Christ. And I just want to tell you how much I love you, man, and how much you meant to me and my family.
I can't remember ever living without Kalei. She was always there from pretty much day one, as far as my memories go back. She was my first best friend and my first partner in mischief. We used to run around the backyard and make mud stews that we would pretend to eat. In the years that have gone by, she's just become smarter, more focused, more loving.
What's up, Brandon? I don't have too much to say, man. I remember when we went out about a year ago, I saw you on Maui, and I was blown away at the way that you transformed as a person. You're not the same person that I knew growing up. You're not the same video game addicted, Pop-Tart eating dude. You're a new man. You're passionate, you're enthusiastic, you love life, and I don't know, man. It's just an honor to be your friend, and I'm lucky to know you, and I'm happy for you and Kalei, dude. I know you guys are gonna have a happy life together. You're the only one, alright.
Alright. My heart hurts so good. I love you.
My favorite thing about Brandon is his servant's heart and his willingness to just to help out anyone and to just love me and do whatever he can to just make me happy and to make me feel loved.
My favorite thing about Kalei is how gracious she is to her friends, family, and even strangers that she just meets. She's just so kind to them and makes sure that everyone is doing well, okay, happy, and even when she's happy, sad, angry, frustrated, whatever emotion, she makes sure that those around her are doing well. I love you. Oh, my heart is so good.